Assalamu alaikum guys. Well, it's Hanbal Ahmed here. We have installed 5.2 kilowatt system, solar system with the UBS house. We have installed 18 numbers of lighting panels, 300 plus. We have installed 5.2 kilowatt inverter. You can hear, you can see we are having 113 volt from PV, from photovoltaic module, and we are having 36 ampere from their module. The PV is coming from panels around 2 kilowatt and load is running. 35% load is, 37% load is running right now. 1.86 kilowatt is working right now, running and smoothly. You can see here the photovoltaic module is charging the batteries and floating the load, running the load also. And here we have installed a distribution box. On the one side we have solar, zero it is cut off, and second we have gave WAPDA, utility input. Here is the solar output voltage. Here are the solar water input voltage. Water we have gave from the downside. We cut off the breaker. That is why we are not having the voltage of the WAPDA. Here you can see we have one breaker for WAPDA, one breaker for utility, and second breaker for the solar output, and the third one big breaker we have installed for PV input. And here you can see the structure. Well, we have installed 18 number of running panels. It is running very fine, 300 plus watts, and we have around 18 supports in it, and it's really really fine with the measurement. With the sizing panel, it's really fine now and working really good. 200 2 kilowatt is really fine on the first day. Thank you guys. Thank you.